In a couple of hours, President Barack Obama will be here in the Twin Cities.
Now, he's stopping here as part of his Year of Action tour. He's expected to announce some new programs today. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Katherine Johnson is live at Union Depot, where the president will be speaking this afternoon. Any sign of Secret Service or anything yet, Katherine?
Not just yet. The first thing I have seen so far is just a piece of construction paper that says event with a little stamp of the White House. But still exciting. We're going to start to see a lot of activity here pretty soon. And a warning for any of you who take the bus. A, it's very cold outside, so bundle up. And B, you're going to want to pay attention because bus route detours are the first things we're going to start seeing this morning so the Secret Service can clear a straight and direct shot for the president from the airport all the way into St. Paul here. Now, we know the president lands around 12:50 and he'll head straight to the Metro Transit Light Rail Operations and Maintenance Facility for a tour. Now, after that tour, President Obama will then speak at the Union Depot here. He's encouraging states to engage in a friendly competition as part of his Year of Action tour. The president will be speaking to encourage job creation in the state while also emphasizing the need to restore our infrastructure. The president leaves directly after his speech, and due to security concerns, we will not know the exact bus detours, nor will we know the road closures until the president is here. St. Paul police tell us they have to keep all of that confidential, and they're not going to be releasing any of that. It might be a little bit of a surprise which route the president takes, and that's purposeful. So you're going to stick with us here on 5 Eyewitness News, as well as watch our website, KSTP.com. We will be posting those updates as soon as we learn what roads are closing and where the buses will be detouring throughout the day. Live in St. Paul, Katherine Johnson, 5 Eyewitness News.
Okay, Katherine, we'll talk to you in a little bit. Well, just yesterday, President Obama announced an initiative by the Pentagon to boost high-tech manufacturing. The goal is to create jobs that have been lost to global competition. One of these centers will be in Chicago, concentrating on high-tech digital manufacturing, and another hub will go near Detroit, specializing in metal manufacturing. Stay with us all day as we cover the president's visit this afternoon. We'll live stream his speech at KSTP.com if you'd like to watch, and we'll have continuing coverage all day here for you on 5 Eyewitness News.
Well, this is quite the story.